been through so.
Congratulations to my daughter and son-in-law, Paul and Dee, on their 50th anniversary. You made three beautiful children, Tanya, Tina, Craig. Sorry I can't be there with you. I love you both very much, Mom.
By my side, my love, just thinking about you, baby, just blows my mind.
Happy anniversary,
happy
Mom.
Anniversary.
50th anniversary.
Happy 50th.
Couldn't be more proud to have you guys as parents and role models. So thank you so much and enjoy your, hopefully, next, well, 25 years.
And I couldn't be happier to be your son-in-law.
Love you.
Life with me, I know for sure it ain't been easy, but you stay.
Paul.
We just wanted to wish you a happy 50th anniversary.
Congratulations, we love you.
Even though you ain't gonna lose too much by leaving, I'm so glad you stayed, my love.
Paul and Dee, good golly gee, it's time now, we see, to celebrate your 50th anniversary.
Back in 1970, they became Mr. and Mrs. Zampaccini. Now, to be a wife of an Italian cannot be easy, but Dee took on the challenge and handled it easy breezy. The proof is in her veal scallopini. Mm,
then the two became five, oh man alive. But the couple band together and managed to thrive, and they raised the Zamp family, keeping love alive.
To reach this milestone of gold, we have to let the truth be told. You have to bear both warm and cold, but mostly you must grow very, very old.
To make it 50 years, you must pick the right mate to overcome all the twists of fate. Two must become one to face life's weight, and we're here to tell you, you have done just great. Happy 50th anniversary.
Love you guys.
Oh.
Just thinking about you, baby, just blows my mind, my love.
Hi, Mama and Papa, happy 50th. We love you guys so much, and you're the best grandparents we could possibly ask for. You're the funniest people we know, and we love spending time with you, especially all the vacations we've taken together. It's crazy to think that you guys have been married for 50 years. We both strive to have such a loving and committed relationship like yours. We love you.
You've been my lover.
Hi, Dee and Paul. It's me. I'm talking to you to wish you a happy anniversary and congratulations on 50 years of being together. It takes a lot of work and a lot of love. You guys are meant for each other. Enjoy your day and enjoy the rest of your life together. Love you. Hope to see you soon. Distance nicely. Bye.
Matthew D, Uncle Paul, happy 50th anniversary.
Happy anniversary, the big 5-0.
Enjoy the day, guys. We love you.
Big day. Have fun.
It's your favorite son and daughter-in-law. Happy anniversary. Congratulations on making it 50 years. You certainly made it look easy. As newlyweds in comparison, We can certainly appreciate how much work you put into your loving marriage. And as parents, the greatest compliment one you could receive is when someone tells you how amazing your children are.
In all seriousness, Paul and Dee, we are just so happy to be here celebrating 50 years with you. That's truly amazing. You guys have really set the bar high, and you have given us something to aspire to. And we're just so proud of you and happy to be here.
Happy anniversary, and here's to another 50 years. We love you, and thank you for everything.
Yeah, when the foghorn blows, I want to hear it. I don't have the fear.
Happy anniversary. We love you. I love you. I love you.
I want to rock your gypsy soul. Just like way back in the days of old.
Hi guys, just wanted to wish you a happy 50th anniversary. Wish we could be there with you. Colin is actually taking the video, so he won't be in it, but we wish you could be there. Hope you have a good time with your family. We looked long and hard for good pictures of you to send, but it was impossible. I'm sorry about that, but we'll see you soon. Love
happy
you guys. Happy anniversary. Bye bye.
When that foghorn, you know I will be coming.
Happy anniversary, Mimi and Papa. We love you.
Yeah, when that foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. I don't have to fear it. And I wanna rock your gypsy soul.
Hey, Dee and Paul. Happy 50th anniversary. Congratulations, 50 years is a long time to be with anybody. I was 2 years old when you guys got married. That is a long ass time ago. So, congratulations, we wish you all the best. We miss you guys. We hope you guys are safe and happy. And I would wish you 50 more, but man, that is a long, long time. So, happy anniversary.
Happy birthday, love you guys. Love you.
Love you.
Congrats.
Just like way back in the day, the moon. And together we will float and to the misty. Come on.
Happy 50th anniversary. Love you.
Happy 50th anniversary,
Paul and Dee.
We love you guys.
Hey, happy anniversary, Dee and Paul.
50 years in Alcatraz, huh? Well.
Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary. We love and miss you.
What you mean to me. Such a heart. Such a soul.
Happy anniversary. We love you.
Search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth trying.
Happy 50th anniversary. We love you.
Oh, it's true. Everything I do it for you.
Take one. Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. I can't believe it's been 50 years. Mom, how did you do it? I can't believe you were able to survive 50 years with Dad. I mean, there was clearly red flags. There were signs to make you know or have you think this might be a difficult journey. I mean, when you met him in ShopRite, clearly you must have said he must be affiliated with the mafia. And then you meet him right after he comes back from Vietnam. Like, how did you think that was gonna go? That could have been a dangerous combination. In addition, his mother disliked you immensely. She called you a French whore. Who does that? That's the family you wanna join? And then what nice Italian boy doesn't give a girl a proper wedding or even a honeymoon? What nice Italian boy does that? Nobody. I go, and then he only lets you drive the car on laundry day? What the f-? Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. 50 years. I can't believe it. Dad, how did you do it? How were you able to be married to Mom for 50 years? I mean, clearly you had to have seen some red flags, some signs to have you think, maybe this will be challenging. Maybe the journey will be bumpy. I mean, to start with, your first date was babysitting her brothers on New Year's Eve, as if you had nothing better to do. I mean, talk about a cheap date. Oh, and speaking of cheap, her hair, her makeup, her skirts. I mean, there must have been something going on in your head thinking, maybe my mom is right. She's a French whore. And on top of that, you get married, she's pregnant, and she thinks it's okay to ride on the back of your brother's motorcycle when she's pregnant with your child. I mean, seriously, what the f-? Hi, Mom and Dad. Happy 50th wedding anniversary. All kidding aside now, here's your real video. As Mark and I are ready to celebrate our 20th anniversary, we know that you've taught us what it takes to marriage last, to make a marriage last. You've shown us that's not always a fairy tale and that we have to work towards having a strong marriage. Love is supporting one another and being selfless and making many, many, many compromises.
Paul and Dee, you're one of our favorite couples to hang out with. Just think of all our wonderful vacations together, starting with our wedding in Jamaica, to Las Vegas, to Tennessee, to New Orleans. So many great memories, precious times I'll never forget. And we love you so much. We hope to continue to do so. And let's not forget about all the giant games together with all our themed giant games. Just great times. We love you so much.
Thank you for being an example of what a marriage should be like and for all the wonderful memories.
Happy 50th anniversary.
We look forward to many more memories with you both.
We love you. Cheers.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. We love you.